Here we go. A little streamer, the one I tied up last night or the night before. Now I got the monkey off my back. Oh, darn.
Oh, man.
It was. Now I'm a mess. Another golden dark. Let's get this one on the rail here. Nah, he's all right. He's not that big. There's three right there in a row. I got a cramp in my side here. He's right here by my feet still. Yeah, he's okay. He didn't know what hit him. It's right here. That? I have a couple. The big one this time. Yeah. He wants to beach himself. You want to net him? It's a barbless hook, so don't grab the line. He's a strong one. See, he's a strong one. I was going to say go up around that way. You all right?
One step from Anton. I'm not going to know. I was doing something.
You know what? This is a golden day, Adam. It's second one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
My shoes are dry.
All right, buddy, let me get the fly out. You know what? I think you know my secret fly, don't you? That little green, that little green inchworm that I always talk about. It's almost like a carp, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's that little green inchworm, Adam. That fish made me a mess again. I gotta unravel everything.
That's funny, because that's, I caught one of those a couple weeks ago in here, and that's what I caught it on too.
Yeah. That's a good damsel invitation too.
Did you get the fish up here when the status were coming off? Somebody said they were pretty good up here.
You know what? This is my first week's vacation. And you know how I've been working every day, you know. So this is, I'm just lucky to get out today. We're gonna go Oil Creek tomorrow, or maybe a little Sandy Creek. But we're gonna head north a little bit. Darla likes going to Oil Creek. Did you ever fish up there? The state park?
One time.
Yeah,
it. I fished a bunch of things in too tight as well, but.
Yeah, it's real, fisher friendly. You got bathrooms there. You can take a break, you know, they got pavilions. You can sit.
Wait, you can sit on your chair in the creek.
Yeah.
So that's cool, you guys fish together. I don't think I was aware of that.
Yeah, yeah. What's that? Yeah, that's the one I just caught. Yeah, he's a little wore out. He's taking a break. It's a little deer hair inchworm that my father invented back in the 60s. Yeah, I tied up, I have a YouTube channel, Western PA Fly Fisher. And I tied up on that channel if you want to see what it looks like. It's real, real simple to tie. You just stick deer hair on a hook, pull it out, then I stick it on the needle to make the whole body, and then wrap it up and tie it a couple times.
I tied a couple of cabas
right?
Yeah.
That's what I was doing. Put a little green in them, but all of them.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Yeah, Adam, the gentleman I was just talking to, said when he was teaching the class, they were pulling up rocks, teaching, showing the kids, and said there's a big, real big all of stoneflies. And that's probably what they're taking right here. This looks like an olive. Yeah, it actually, I tie it as a damselfly and also as a mayfly nymph.
What's your channel?
Western PA Fly Fisher. All right. All right, appreciate it. Thanks. Yeah.